I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Who's he?
He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a junior this spring, just like you.
Hi, I'm Yukari. Yeah, nice to meet you too.
It's getting late, so you should get some rest. Your room's on the second floor at the end of the hallway. Your things should already be
there. For bonuses. Buckle up, it's time to fight the next round.
Something.
Hey, dude, get off my back.
When designing this ship, however, I did splurge on one last-minute addition.
A window.
You're really ruining the moment.
Sorry.
Just look.
How far did that port key take us?
Farther from London than the carriage travelled. We're somewhere in the Scottish Highlands.
Sir, those ruins.
Your name, it's Casti.
Casti. How did you know that?
It's stitched onto your outfit. What's that uniform of yours anyway? Ah, right. Amnesia. Strange.
Damn! Huh! Shoot! Damn! No fucking way. This just keeps getting worse.
Let's get to work.
The overworld is filled with resources you can gather to help you fight the piglins. And that's where the LAs come in. Play the right melody on your lute, and they'll gather anything for you.
Let's start by playing the melody to gather wood.
Shit, there's more.
At this speed, too slow. Good times never last. Time to say bye. Boom.
Not a single soul here.
Chance to know him.
I can sense your despair, Benedict. The cadaver you call your father. His sorrow and dread.
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
First memory. Mine is somewhere in the last few months before my 13th birthday. Whatever happened before is gone. Forever gone. I don't remember anything.
Thank you. Dear, oh my, you seem to be stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, having a clue.
Sometimes
Take some time!
What's happening in the neighborhood?
Holy!
Dead would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
Has become even more dangerous with the Dimensionator.
In the wild world of moving. Every day, good job! You've qualified to proceed to the next part of training. You're a natural F.A.R.T. Some items need to be sorted into different delivery areas. We won't go into the science of why, because there is none. They just go where they go. Don't make me tap the sign.
Mm-hmm.
wretched wolves. Those are the bodies of our scouts. There isn't much for us to bury, but it seems like one got away.
That acolyte on the scaffold is my way up. Rest your eyes, friend. The prognosticar might be able to stop me, but that boulder?
Target practice?
Why not? It's our civic duty as citizens of the Saren Underbridge.
It's janitorial work.
Not to be outdone, officially entered some of their own tweaked 911s to the rally circuit.
Thank you.
are the avatar of death.
Real opportunity, and that's not a bad save at all. It's put into the middle. It's there, and the gap is narrowed, with time for more to come.
That is not it. It is hard to find anything in here.
Passing moment brings you closer to your ultimate demise.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Hurry, before it's too late! Only you can stop it!
After you hang up the intercom, you get an unsettling feeling. The voice sounded eerily familiar. You try to push the thought away and tell yourself it was a cruel prank. Also, your stomach aches with hunger. It's almost dinner time and you'd better look for something.
Apparently, this is an outdated model. Such mistakes are inevitable. But the perception module itself has already been greatly improved. Its accuracy increases exponentially.
Exponentially? Can you imagine us, proteinaceous creatures, developing so quickly, sir?
No. Not in the course of evolution. You can't perfect a person like that.
That's right. You can't. We wait thousands of years.
Inspiring.
Hasta la vista, hero boy.
Talia had reached the center of battle. With another brilliant speech, she goaded her creatures on one more time.
Another speech? Oh.
There's been bloodshed too, of course. People who will always be willing to kill for what they didn't earn. But that's not most of us. We're the farmers, the brewers, the protectors and the builders. The people who keep this great land connected, one town at a time. So you survive. You make do.
Exit through the port.
Better get ready.
Excellent marksmanship by me.
Nice move.
Thank you, Brian.
Yes! Another enemy down.
Here I come.
Incredible evasion. You're in perfect cover. Listen up.
I'll get it. Making it safe. Good to go.
Enter the room and clear.
All right.
Put your hands up! Down!
Make him secure.
Detain him.
Let's go!
Don't move, Ryan.